I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Have a look at some of the items and deals we have going this week. First up, I want to tell you about a great deal on the Wilson BLX 6-1 95 rackets. Currently on sale for $119. That's a killer deal on just a great player's racket. Comes in three versions. You have the 16-18 and the 18-20, both with like a solid strung weight getting around 12 ounces right there. Just great control. Players' rackets, ton of feel from the box beam design. And then the lighter weight team version just gives you that same kind of control and feel, but just in a more maneuverable, faster, easier to swing package. So great deal, three dynamite sticks right there. Be sure to take advantage of that. Next up, let's look at some new items. I wanted to bring some new shoes to the vlog this week. First up, we've got the Adidas Barricade Shanghai. So this is the shoe that celebrates the swing through the Asian part of the tour, and then also the end of the season World Tour Finals in Shanghai. Really nice color cosmetic right here with the red, black, and gold right here, and just some cool accents on the band of power right there, and then also on the tongue of the shoe. Quick look at the outsole right there, and of course features a 6-month durability guarantee. You can put your MyCoach unit inside. There's a cavity inside the midsole for that too, if you want to track your speed, and check our website for more information on MyCoach. Just a great shoe. The ultimate hardcore tennis shoe offers unbelievable support, durability, and stability. Another shoe I really like when I'm out on the hardcore is this shoe from Lotto, and this is an Ultra Raptor 4. Very fast, speedy shoe out on the court. It's got a really nice pattern leather design right there, and the vamp of this one. And this one is in their black orange colorway, so a new colorway here too. And it comes with the black lace installed, but you also get an alternate orange lace right there. So if you want to add some more pop, you can do that. And each version of this shoe will come with two different colored laces, so be sure to look for that when you're choosing this one. Really nice, fast shoes. Got a slightly narrower than medium width fit, so I like it because it really holds my foot well in the forefoot. And then the SynPulse cushioning system is awesome in this one. It's really comfortable, really responsive. So it's a nice, comfortable ride, but yet very, very fast feeling as well. And then last but not least is Roger Federer's shoe of choice. And this is the Vapor 9 Tour. This one has the little RF logo right there on the lateral side of that support piece, right below the lace, adaptive fit lace system right there. I really like this one in the white, black, red colorway. And then also, if you wore previous versions of the Vapor, the SL version in particular, you had synthetic leather through the vamp. This one has mesh, and I prefer the mesh version of this shoe. Flexes a little bit better for me up there. Also offers some improved ventilation, so definitely. And I kind of like the style of it as well. So this is one of my favorite versions of the Vapor 9 Tour. This is an unbelievable shoe. Superb speed and support in this one. Just really does wrap around the foot exceptionally well. So no matter what kind of foot type you have, this one just adapts to it and offers a really glove-like fit. Great shoe from Nike right there. That's all I've got time for. Thank you so much for watching.